Honor as a worthless blackguard ever could. I placed the infant in an orphanage, never to see her again. I thought the ruby might afford her some ease in life, but I never imagined she'd take those scribblings and make a life of her own. Life that's led her back to me.
I'd say this puts me in a rather favorable position.
Daddy, tell me what you want.
I want the numbers. 216 barrels of rum. And the monkey.
You want Jack?
Dinner. I want to eat him. I want to eat that monkey.
No deal, Jack. A clever young woman such as that would never believe that a swine